Word of mouth continued to spread, and shortly after, Malaya received another order of 150 jackets from a well-known winter clothing store. Malaya realized she couldn't make this many jackets on her own, so she hired a friend to help. Her friend, I believe her name was Francesca, asked for a fixed salary of 4,000 euros for 2 months' work. That just changed everything. Before that, Malaya had variable costs, costs that occur only when a jacket is made. Malaya could not lose money. Now, with the fixed salary of Francesca, she could lose money if she did not sell enough jackets. Contribution margin is simply the price per unit minus the variable costs per unit. For Malaya, the contribution margin was 80 euros, 100 minus 20. The break-even analysis is the number of units or the revenue required to pay your fixed costs. It is quite intuitive, right? How much do I need to sell to start making money? We can also find the break-even point if we draw a graph with a line of total revenues and a line of total costs. The intersection will indicate the number of units where we make no loss and no profit.